door squeaked open, today's gone by. Confederate flags and pull string lights. Shoeshine chair like dinosaur bones. Dust on the seat and rust on the chrome. Steady hands in a starched white shirt. Scissors up high, taking pride in his work. He talk about the weather and the crops and such. Do you want a good trim, yes or don't cut much? It's been a while, son. Where have you been? Letting them women cut your hair again. Have you caught any fish? How are the kids? Growing like weeds, man, you know how it is. He said the Beatles nearly put me out of business. Back in 1963, and my daddy bought these chairs. And as a kid, I swept up hair and shined the shoes that walked these small town streets. When a man got his hair cut every 2 weeks and the shave was extra, but the friendship was free. Now I'm the last of a dying breed. He cut Cumberland Twist with an old case knife. Gave me a piece and we talked about life. He'd shake out the apron across my lap and tell how the country had gone to crap. He'd talk about his son, talk about the South, tell a good joke from the side of his mouth. I could smell the powder as he brushed off my neck, lowered my ears and then asked who's next. Said the Beatles nearly put me out of business. Back in 1963, and my daddy bought these chairs. And as a kid I swept up hair and shined the shoes that walked these small town streets. When a man got his hair cut every 2 weeks and the shave was extra, but the friendship was free. Now I'm the last of a dying breed. In my mind, I imagine he's always there. Historical figure behind that chair. True Americana, etched in stone, standing like a sculptor with clippers and comb.